Hi lovelies, it's me, Simply Sherry, making home and entertaining simple. Today I'm going to do a product review of this tea organizer that you can get on Amazon. I'll put a link in the description box below. First of all, this is how I've set up tea for two in this tray that I got from Crate & Barrel as a gift from a friend a long time ago. These cups are from Home Goods. This is a tea towel also from Home Goods. I've had this for several years. This mini little pitcher that comes in a set that I love to use for like syrup and honey for breakfast things. And then here is a holder for tea bags and then two mini spoons. Then that is a pumpkin scone and a cranberry scone that I get from this specialty grocery store in my area. And then a simple teapot. I think I got that from Ross. I've also had that for several years. I'm sharing how I set up tea for two because I'm not just gonna show you the product and how it works for me, but how you can use the product to set up something very simple yet very inviting for you and a friend. You can also put a bowl on the tray with slices of lemon or even a little dispenser for honey. And if there are four of you for tea, you can even stack up the cups on top of each other. The tea organizer comes in this box and it's called Tea Stand by this company, Eucopia. This is not a sponsored video, but I did want to start sharing some product reviews because I do get questions on certain products and people ask me to share different things like my cleaning supplies and cleaning organizers, which I still need to do. So I thought, let me start with some organizers that I use in my home that are definitely working for me. I've had this for a few weeks and I really do love it. It's exactly what I need for my needs right now. Okay, so it's plastic and you can see kind of what it looks like from the top. And then this is what it looks like on the side. It does say the name Tea Stand. And on the other side, it's the same words. Now, this does not come apart. It's, you know, held in place like that. So there are 6 holders on one side times two sides. So that's 12 holders. And these are like plastic acrylic that can be taken off. You can see this thing right here that hooks on to this hole there. So you can either have the tea stand sit like that at the table, or you can take an individual tea holder like this, take it off, and set it there on the table, or you can even put it on the tray, which I think is very fun and functional because you can either serve two types of tea or you can bring everything out, so there's so many more choices. You can even put these in, you know, like a cute orderly fashion or something and style your table that way. Now it does say that it holds 100 tea bags, so when I counted them, you know, these are pretty stuffed unless maybe you put some upside down to create more space, but I found that it can fit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 tea bags of this type. I think the ones where it can hold more are when they're kind of like this type of tea bag that are open, or maybe even this, and even this one. This one can fit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This one can fit 9, possibly 10. So I think that's how it can fit 100 tea bags. But since most of my tea bags have this type of packaging, so it's 8 tea bags times 12 holders, that's 96. So that's pretty accurate because it does say it holds 100 plus tea bags. It just depends on what type of tea bags you're gonna have in here. Now I can see if you don't particularly like the plastic up here, you can always decorate it, paint it, put washi tape, and just make it look different. This tea organizer slides right into the cabinet in this small space. So here is the cabinet above my Nespresso machine and then my coffee cups that I use to hold my tea bags, the teapot, sugar, and creamer holder. And I love it because it fits perfectly in the space. It fits any standard cabinet, and I love how it's all together and organized and it looks pretty. So if you're looking for a product to organize your tea bags, I think this is a great option. I love that there are two options in how to serve the tea bags. You could put it in this whole display, or you can take out those boxes individually. It makes it easy to set up tea for two or tea for dinner guests and even overnight guests. And since I have limited space for the tea altogether, I love how it's compact and it fits in the cabinet. I hope you enjoyed this product review video. Please hit that subscribe button and join me on this journey to making home and entertaining simple. Please leave a comment below and let me know what you think about this tea stand, tea organizer, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!